summer wind came blowing in from across the sea.
Hurricane prep 2011.
What day is today?
I don't know.
Saturday,
27th.
August 27th. Hey, Lucy.
Hurricane prep day.
What is it?
Hurricane day.
What hurricane are you talking about?
Hurricane Irene.
Hurricane Irene is on its way.
Yay.
And let's see. We pick things up off the ground. Oh, who is this? Hey, Talia. I have my duffel bag. I have my suit for work. Because even though there's a hurricane, people are getting married tonight. Go figure. And they're not calling it off, so I gotta be there. So, getting all packed up. Getting ready to get outie. And see, our big concern is back over here. Ooh. Back over here, because this area behind our apartment gets kind of flooded sometimes. So we just hope this thing doesn't overflow and pour into our apartment. You know what I'm saying? So, all right. More as the scene develops.
I'm in here.
Talia is 4 months old.
Yeah.
How you doing, Peanut Head?
Yeah,
4 months old you are. Daddy filmed you when you were an hour and a half old. And now here you are 4 months and already ready for college. Hey, you want to get bagels?
Sure. Let's go though, because it's 12 on the nose. Let's go.
All right, as of now, it would appear that we're safe from Irene's clutches. Kristen nervously checks for news apps on her phone. And me, I'm gonna go get bagels. But so far, all is well in the world. Little children are out to play. Life as we know it continues. More after the bagel store. All right, quick update from the bathroom at the bagel store. All is well. I got the bagels. We've lived. The purse holding dog.
Hey!
Is here.
Don't do that.
Wow, that's interesting.
Listen.
Well, I'm in trouble. We're filming each other!
Don't do that because I'm like a trapper.
Some interesting man over there. Hey, honey.
What's up?
I got you a bagel.
Okay.
Hi, honey.
The subway is in London, the Long Island Railroad Metro.
The rain is here.
Turn the trains and pass. New Jersey Transit
bus. This is the beginning.
Still running there, expected.
Train's here. Train's here.
In and out of Atlantic City has already been suspended.
Look at these roads.
Suspended as well in and out of New York. Airports, they are shut down to all arrivals. I would imagine most departures also are going to be canceled, so check with your airlines.
They shut down power in Lower Manhattan.
We did not shut down our bagel consumption.
Alternate side and meter rules are suspended until further notice.
Hey, Lucy.
Parkway northbound before the Sawmill River Parkway. Watch for a crash being cleared. And on I-95 southbound. Equal housing.
Hey, Tolly.
I'm Bernie Weigenblast. Our next report at 12:51 on 1010 WIN. WIN's news time, 12:42.
All right.
From the 1010 WIN Storm Center.
Well, first the Bahamas, then North Carolina, and next Hurricane Irene.
All right, we made it to Shelter Z. We made it safely to Shelter Z. out in glorious L-Town.
Oh God. Oh God, the hurricane. Oh no.
So everything seems to be fine out here. Hey, it's the president of the rescue shelter.
Hello.
Hello, John.
Hello.
How are you, sir?
Not good.
Why are you not good?
I don't feel well.
Are you excited? No? I have my doubts that this wedding is going to go terribly well, considering it ends at midnight and the hurricane is supposed to hit at midnight. So I don't know how many guests in their right mind will stay that long. We shall see. At present, our weather conditions are gray. It was raining pretty heavy before. Not really raining now. I could turn these off. But, it's like a little drizzle. Just mainly very gray, very overcast. But, Irene seems to be taking her sweet time making her trip over here, you know what I'm saying? So, a little more in a little bit. Yeah, buddy! Conrad! How you doing, sir? You're working during the apocalypse too, huh?
What apocalypse? It's a rainstorm. Yes, here too.
What's wrong, Michael? Can we get in the building? No. Can we get in? No, right?
Of course not.
So what time was our call?
3.
And what time can we get in the room?
5.
Yeah! It's awesome. Bumping into Conrad. How do you like that? What was that pose?
There was a cop on
And he is an officer of the law, ladies and gentlemen.
He is a cop.
There's actually going to be a couple of cops, right?
There's a couple of cops.
Besides friends. Family-wise, right?
Yeah.
That's how you met, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, cousins or something like that, yeah. Heard
the story. Perfect. 1. 2.
I take home videos of everything, so I figured... So this is the first day I've ever DJed with a hurricane coming. I better catch this.
Serious face looking at Mario. Do a serious face. There you go.
That's right. We got Murat in the house. How you doing, Murat?
Good, yeah.
You excited to work during the hurricane?
Yes. I am excited.
Are you scared of the hurricane?
No.
Can the hurricane move you?
No, it can't.
All right. The heavier rains have started. It's around 6:00. It's about 12:45 in the morning. The wedding went wonderfully. But now have a look outside. I don't know if there's any real way to really capture this, but it is windy and it is raining like a mother. And the night is not yet over. We gotta go unload that beast of a truck that you can barely make out. So, yes, Irene has arrived. Irene is here. And now the fight to survive, the struggle to live. And there's Kristen calling me. She's all concerned. All right, more from the road. Chrissy?
Where are you?
I'm pulling out of the venue. We're gonna go unload. I made it to Casa Z, to the Sarodny emergency shelter, and I survived. So far, Hurricane Irene has not bested me. I have bested she. I know, I saw it happen.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh God, I'm so happy you're here. It feels so much better.
You're happy I'm here?
I thought it was crazy.
Nikki, are you happy I'm here?
I am.
Where's my baby?
She's in her chair, playing with her feet. Ooh, my heart.
It's just a power outage.
No, it's not, but it's there's something here that's banging up against the window. It's like one of my mom's
answer.
It's right over here. It's like banging up against the window.
Hey, Tolly. Happy to see Daddy.
Yay! Yay! Daddy's home safe. Yay! Thank God.